Hi guys, this is John from MJC Designs. In today's tutorial, we're going to be looking at how to use Cadimage to customize our windows. You go to your plan, go to your window, you select the Cadimage. Put the figures there. 600. 15. You go to Cadimage settings. You set out this layout here. This is where you do your settings. You play with the Cadimage partitions and all that. As you can see, it's just a plain glass, no designs on it. So this is the place you're going to do any partition you want. Let's divide this window into two or three. Let's do it into three. So you can see this place here is like duplicating the glass panel, right? You can also minus them. If it is not doing, just click here and minus. Understand? This one too, the same thing. You can divide the panel into the any amount you want from here. But the difference between this and this one is that all the panel will be selected. Let's say you want to change this panel into a casement window. Let's say you want to change it to a casement window. If the casement window would be activated to everything, but in this other one, it's different. Let's go back. Let's make it plain. Let's make it plain. This glass. In this other one, it will be activated to just the one you're selecting, right? Let's try to change it to casement. Let me change this one to casement. Let's try to change this one to some other thing, maybe awning. Okay, so you can easily change the settings. You see, you can easily change the setting of this one, and this one, and this one. Like, let's say you want to open the window. Let's click any amount of angle you want. Let's see how it's going to appear. So the window from Cadimage, only Cadimage can do this. Yes, only Cadimage can do this. Like this one, I did this before the tutorial. We're going to change this too. Also, let's go back to the settings of this. Just play with your, let's open this one and you see, you're going to see how this is going to open. This is on, say 40. As you can see, we can also change this one too. We can also maybe delete the awning, and then let's add another panel on this. We can easily do this like this. We can easily do this like this, and then change it. Put an awning in both. As you can see. So Cadimage is a very interesting plugin in Archicad. You can also delete this. Make it one. And make it a fixed glass. As you can see. We're going to open the other one too. Let's open this. Let's make it 40. Let's make this a casement window. Let's make this a fixed window. Now we're going to increase this. The window is increased. Let's make it 600. Let's make this place 2600. As you can see. So you can play with card image. This one is open. It's opening by the left. Let's change it to the right. Let's make it open by the right. As you can see, Cadimage is a very interesting plugin in Archicad. Any types of window you want, you can do it with Cadimage. I hope this helps. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you also need the Cadimage, you can go to the description below, find my email and send me an email and talk about how you can get it. Alright guys, don't forget to leave a comment and the like button. Let's do this some other time. Thank you.